Is anyone there? Please help me! Monsters push me down this shaft, and now I'm trapped!
You sound like a god creature. Can't you fly back up the shaft?
It's too narrow, and I can't fly that high. Besides, two friends are trapped here with me! Bony Rebler is holding them captive! Please bring help! We're scared!
Oh my! It certainly is a long way down there. Don't worry, I'll go for help. He fell in a hole so deep, he can't fly out. He says monsters did it to him, and that there are others trapped down there as well. Someone should rescue them.
I'm sure I could get them out if I was there, but I can't leave the village now because we're guarding against monsters. Say, you're a magician, and by the looks of it, most powerful. Can't you help?
That's very kind of you, but you see, I am still in training. I believe that that problem is beyond my present abilities.
But at least you can try. Oh, you must try to help us.
I'll see what I can manage, but I'll make no promises. Do you have any rope by chance?
Do I have any rope? Does sulfur stink? I have a sturdy ladder made of rope and wood. Very, very strong.
I just hope it's strong enough to do the job.
Thank you. again on the plank, we'd be in here forever. Oh, thank you.
Oh, it was nothing. Are you okay?
Yeah, we're all fine now. Come on down to our village and we'll thank you proper.
Done. I'm just glad to see you're all safe. Say, do you know the way to the other side of these caves?
Know the way? Gah. Of course God knows the way. You must enter the big door in the Cave of Wind. We keep the door locked always, but the key's in our treasure house. Take, take, take. Gah.
Well, if it's as easy as that, I'll be there in no time. Thank you for the information.
Take these for getting us out of that fix a while back. Take them. Go on. Take them.
Thank you.